the dance floor. Roasted raven dove and cat, she began to soar. Happy hardcore legionnaire, she's running to the beat. Walls seem like a muffin, there's a dipping underneath. Dance so hypnotically, all that flash and smile. Melody and harmony, a frantic sense of style. It sure does look like we're all friends here, but it's probably a good time to introduce the band because you might not be friends with everybody in the band. Now, we all know somebody who, when they were a small child, would go into the kitchen and take all the pots and pans out of the cupboard and arrange themselves in a semicircle around themselves with the back end of a butter knife and a wooden spoon in the other, and they go biggity 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 biggity, and usually someone would make them stop. But you know, if someone doesn't make them stop, then maybe they'll grow up and they'll be in a, you know, drum line, the marching band, and then they'll be in a rock band, and then they'll tour the world, you know, there's hordes of cheering fans and all this kind of stuff, and, you know, live the high life, and then, you know, fall on hard times, and, you know, things don't go the way that you expect them to, and you wind up playing in a band with some dork. Oh, yeah! Yeah, that's the story of Amazing Tom Lash. Let's hear it for the Amazing Tom Lash. You'll always fill stadiums with us. Now, we know all the kind of people who, you know, can just do food service our entire lives. Some of us are more like construction-oriented. You know, lay a foundation, build everything else on top of. You know, hold it back, keep it together. A little whoop-whoop action, maybe. But I don't whoop-whoop nearly as good as my whoop-whoop guy. My whoop-whoop guy tonight is the amazing Michael Gagliardo on bass guitar. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Those are the whoop-whoops. Now, some of us are a little more high-strung, if you haven't noticed. Like, we can't all just lay back and do the right thing. Some of us are just like diddly 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 all day. Which, apparently, I can't say anymore. But I got a guy who do all my diddlies for me, so I don't have to worry about that. Tonight on the amazing diddly 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 diddly, it's the amazing Chris Eddy on lead guitar. Now you may be wondering at this point, what if you're born without a talent? I had that same problem. But it turns out that there's this device made for people who have no talent. All you have to do is put it in front of your face hole and start blowing through your face hole, and people will listen to you. In fact, some of the most powerful people in the world just blow through their face hole onto a microphone. I'm not one of the most powerful people in the world. I'm Bud Weather, and our powers combined, we're Captain Planet! Wait. No, that's not right either. I'm not Captain Planet. Captain Planet was a 1990s superhero cartoon. In fact, the longest running superhero cartoon of the 90s. I'm sure some of you saw that on reruns, right? Yeah. It's about being part of the solution and not being part of the pollution. I wonder where... Yeah, Tom?
The band.
Oh, yeah, we're in a band! And it's called...